mat and do planks. Let's use a mat and place our hands directly underneath our shoulders. Kick your feet back and create a straight line with your back. Engage your core at all times as if you are squeezing your belly button towards the ceiling and into your back. And hold. Option number two, you can bring your arms down to your forearm and hold while engaging that core.